like him. Kevin, what are you doing? Kevin, please. Kevin! Can't you take a joke?
What's up, people? Joe Winko here, your favorite Hawaiian guy, and look where I'm finally at right now. Oh, the state of Connecticut. I am so hyped to be here right now. I absolutely love Connecticut, and I've always been wanting to visit. Ironically, though, this is actually one of my last stops in Connecticut. There's a couple places in Connecticut that I've been wanting to visit, and I already did videos at all of them. The state is also very mountainous too, and it's not quite as crowded as I thought it was going to be. I always thought Connecticut was like full of people because it's right next to New York City, but it really isn't. It's lovely here too. And I didn't need a 45-year-old blonde supermodel with a gambling addiction who lives at home with his mother to take me here. However, I still didn't get here by myself. It was actually the stranger who took me on the road trip to Arkansas back in 2017 and to Ohio in 2018 who brought me here. There's more places that we're going to go, but Connecticut is a lot of fun. So have you ever been to Connecticut? Do you live in Connecticut? And have you ever wanted to visit Connecticut? And what did you think of this video? Please let me know in the comments below. So don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to check out my other videos of me in Connecticut. The links to those will be in the pinned comments. And don't forget to like me on Facebook and follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Tumblr.
When I finally got the chance to review the footage I did in front of the Welcome to Connecticut sign, I noticed that at the end, I forgot to give the peace sign and say, "Peace out, people," which is the way I close off all my YouTube videos. However, looking back on it, the whole blonde supermodel with a gambling addiction comment that I made earlier kind of threw me off a bit, honestly. I absolutely loved Connecticut. I always knew it was a beautiful state, but going through it was absolutely mesmerizing. It also made me laugh a bit because another thing I kept thinking of was the Witches of Eastwick because of the landscape of Connecticut reminded me of that movie. However, the Witches of Eastwick actually wasn't filmed in the state of Connecticut. That title goes to the state of Massachusetts. But that movie still cracks me up to this day. Even more than it did the first time I saw it back when I was a little kid. And also with the state of Connecticut being mentioned on Ed, Edd n Eddy as well. As much as I love Connecticut, I wouldn't want to live there at all. Only because it gets way too cold during the winter. But also because if the Canary Islands off the west coast of Africa actually do end up erupting and falling into the ocean, it will trigger a massive tsunami wave which could wipe out the entire East Coast, including Connecticut. However, as I said in the video, Connecticut is actually very mountainous, as it's part of the Appalachian Mountain System. So I guess it depends on how bad the wave is. But enough of those negative thoughts. I hope you guys liked my video. I did more videos in Connecticut too. I'll paste the links to them in the pinned comments once I have them uploaded. Please also make sure to comment on this video as well, and tell me what you think of this video, and of Connecticut. And I'll definitely make sure to get back to every single comment left on this video as well, since the whole point of all my YouTube videos is to start a conversation with you guys. Anyway, peace out, people.